Are you searching for a migration tool to migrate your mailboxes from Google Apps to Office 365 account? We brings you the solution. SysTools G Suite to Office 365 Migrator Software. Our software allows you to migrate G Suite domain data of multiple users to Office 365 account. Now let's check out the other features. Our software provides domain facility to migrate multiple users of your Google Apps domain at a time. Move emails, contacts, calendars, etc. from your Google Mail account to your Office 365 account. Impersonation option is provided to import multiple accounts of G Suite to Office 365. You can filter items while exporting and apply date filter for transferring data of particular date range. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, you will find multiple options. The single user checkbox option is selected by default. Selecting this option allows you to migrate individual user of a Google Apps or G Suite domain. Also, there is the domain user checkbox option. Selecting this option allows users to migrate multiple users of a Google Apps domain. Let's check out the single user option first. This option lets you transfer single Google Apps or G Suite users' mailbox. In the first field, you have to enter the Google Admin ID email address and click Register. Now the software will verify your account. After that, you can see a small window appears. Click OK. You will be redirected to a new browser for authentication. Now enter your Google Apps admin ID in the field option here and enter the password in the next field and click Next button. Google will ask you for the permissions. Click on Allow button and after the verification, close the window. Now you can see a window appears with login success message. Click OK. You can see the username will appear here. After that, click Next button. In the next window, you can see further options. With impersonation option is selected by default, Office 365 admin account must be impersonated before choosing this option. Now let's check out the impersonation process. You have to log in to your Office 365 admin account. Now, enter admin mail ID and password in the respective fields. After that, click Sign In button. Now from the home page, select the admin option. Another window opens, and select admin center option from below. Now select the exchange option from the submenu. You can see the Exchange Admin Center dashboard appears. Now select the permission option. You can see further options will appear below. Now select Discovery Management option. You can double-click the option or click Edit button on top. Now you can see the Discovery Management tab opens. Then under the Roles option, click Add button. Then select the Application Impersonation option from the next tab. Click Add button. After that, click OK. Now click Add button under the Members option. Now select the member from the browsing window. Click Add button. And click OK. And click Save button. Now you have successfully impersonated the Office 365 admin account. Now let's continue the migration process with our software. After choosing the with impersonation option, enter the Office 365 admin ID in the field below. After that, enter the password in the next field and click Login button. A small window appears with success message and click OK. Now enter your Office 365 user ID in the field here. And you can see the authentication field in the next. Now let's check out the categories option. First comes the mails option. All mails checkbox is selected by default. Or you can select the apply filter checkbox option if you want to apply filter to your mails. Click set button after selecting the option. Now you can see a small window appears with date filter options. You can choose mails date wise from the drop down option. After making the selections, click apply button. Below you will find the calendars option. All calendars option is selected by default. Or you can choose the apply filter checkbox option. If you want to filter calendars date wise, click set button after selecting the option. Now you can see a small window appears with calendar filter options. You can apply the date filter options for calendars from the drop down. After making the selections, click apply button. Also, there is the contacts option below. If you don't want to migrate contacts, uncheck the option. And then you can see the advanced settings option. Select the checkbox and click advanced settings button. In the advanced settings option, you can see the folder mapping and the include folder list options. Select the folder mapping checkbox option. Below you can enter the original folder names from your Google account. And in the next field, enter the new folder name to migrate files into. Then comes the include folder list option. Select this option to include more folders. After entering the details, click apply button. Then you can see the append data into existing profile option. Selecting this option will lets you export data in the existing folders of the account in which you are migrating the data. After making the selections, click export button. You can see the file exporting process. After the process completes, click save report button to save the file in CSV format. And click save button. Now let's check out the without impersonation option and see how to migrate files with this option. Select the without impersonation checkbox option. Now enter the Office 365 admin ID in the field option below and password in the next field. And click the authentication field for authenticating the account. Now let's check out the mail option. All mails checkbox is selected by default. You can also choose the apply filter checkbox option to filter mails. Then click set button. A small window appears with options to filter mails date wise. After making the selections, click apply button. Now let's check out the calendars option. All calendars option is selected by default. Or you can select the apply filter checkbox option. If you want to apply filter to calendars, click set button after selecting the option. Now you can see a small window appears with date filter options. You can choose calendars date wise from the drop down option. After making the selections, click apply button. Also, there is the contacts option below. If you don't want to migrate contacts, uncheck the option. And then you can see the advanced settings option. Select the checkbox and click advanced settings button. In the advanced settings option, you can see the folder mapping and the include folder list options. Select the folder mapping checkbox option. Below you can enter the original folder names from your Google account. And in the next field, enter the new folder name to migrate files into. Then comes the include folder list option. Select this option to include more folders. Enter the folder list in the field option here. After entering the details, click apply button. Then comes the append data into existing profile option. Selecting this option will let you export data in the existing folders of the account in which you are migrating the data. After making the selections, click Export button. You can see the file exporting process. After the process completes, click Save Report button to save the file in CSV format. Click Save button and click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output file location. Log in to your Office 365 admin account to see the migrated files. You can also check out our domain user video link provided at the end of this video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.